Sloane Stephens.
Sloane Stephens in action against Evgenia Rodina of Russia. Sloane Stephens, first round win. She'll try to defend that crown here at the U.S. Open. Impressive. Welcome to the 2018 U.S. Open second round action today. Sloane Stephens looking to defend her title here at the U.S. Open, meeting qualifier and Helena Kalinina. The ace ends it, and Sloane Stephens, the defending champion, grinds her way to a three-set victory. It's on to round three.
Play moving into the third round with a very, very important women's singles match between the defending champion Sloane Stephens and Victoria Azarenka. And with a winner, Sloane Stephens moves on.
6-3, 6-4.
Getting ready for play inside Arthur Ashe Stadium with Elise Mertens of Belgium, number 15, taking on last year's champion, Sloane Stephens. Thank you.
game. And the first set, Stevens.
There it is. Sloane Stephens is on to the U.S. Open quarterfinals again.
Defending women's champion Sloane Stephens, number three seed, taking on Anastasia Sevastova, comes in with a ranking of number 18.
Yes. Game and first set. Sevastova. Set a match, Sevastova.
And she pulls it off.
6-2.
Anastasia Sevastova, the 19th seed, has eliminated the defending champion Sloane Stephens in straight sets, 6-2, 6-3.